Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim Blind. I am the RPG Chick. Last episode we found Baldur Ironshaper, who was abducted from the Skal village by the Thalmor. They are making weapons out of Stalhrim, and we have to stop them from doing that. And their ship is around here, right by Northshore Landing, Baldur told us, so here we go. In fact, it's only for a second. I think this is still. Yeah, I got everything poisoned. Shoot first, ask questions later.
Found you!
Oh, you kill one of my guys? Oh, you make me mad. Kill one of my little guys. Stinkers. I doubt that. Alive.
You will not stop my
they're okay? What are you doing? I thought you loved to fight guys like this. Ooh, a sapphire. Filter of alteration. Oh, that's on Carrion himself. Okay. 8 gold. Stalhrim source map. Alright, that was easy. Cerdilic spadetail, hist carp. I'll take the ones that can be used as alchemy ingredients. Alright. River Betty. That's it for this place. I've been in here. That's why I was able to just transport myself right here. See that gold there before. Ooh, no. Okay, game crashed on me again. In here, I got a. Found another East Empire pendant. Oh, and I picked up that silver amethyst ring at what I think it was over there. So that's it. Really, nothing else. So now we return to the Skal village. I want to look at that map too. I'm gonna look at it. Yes! I used the armored trolls, but they weren't very effective. So, what is it? Map? Stalhrim source map. Oh, cool. I see. So I have to talk to Baldur anyway. Hey.
It is good to see you again, my friend.
Ugh.
Did you find the elves at their ship?
What are you doing? Yeah, and I brought you the map to the Stalhrim source.
I know you faced great danger to bring this map to me.
Yeah.
There are no words to tell how glad my heart is.
They were easy.
Thank you, Brave. I name you Friend of the Skull, and I will trust you with the knowledge of forging the skull.
Thank you.
If you bring Stalhrim here to my forge, you can use my tool to make what you will from it. Until our next meeting, Skull friend. May your hunts always bring you game, and your crops grow tall and tall.
I heard from Dior how you went in search of Baldur. That was very brave. And in fact, that's just the kind of courage I'm looking for.
It is? let me guess, you need me to do something dangerous.
Quite right, quite right. This, however, is paying work. Allow me to explain.
Alright.
As a scholar of history, I've always found Solstheim to be most intriguing. I've made many forays into the ancient ruins that cover the island. I've come to know those ruins so well, I could draw you a map from memory. That's why I noticed the new passage the moment I laid eyes on it.
New passage? New passage to what?
An old tomb, I think. It must have been opened by an earthquake that accompanied one of the Red Mountain's eruptions. I'd love to have a closer look. Those old ruins can be dangerous, and I'm no adventurer. I'll pay you to watch my back down. I'll be heading back there soon. If you're interested, meet me at the ruins, and we'll see what we can find. Now I'm off to pack for the expedition. Yes.
He runs off.
Expedition.
The weapons of the skull will never be dull as long as Baldur Ironshaper tends the forge.
remarkable, isn't it? This tomb has been hidden for, well, who knows how long? Many centuries, I would think. I've had a look around, and the only interesting thing I've found is this inscription here, and a switch below it. Now, I'm not sure if you can read the dragon language, but this seems to be a riddle of some sort. A sacrifice will bring you closer to that which you seek. I wonder what it means. Let's be extra careful. Mind your step. There seem to be some corpses strewn about on the floor here. Danger. Walking in these chambers is like walking in the past. Perhaps something is meant to go into the fire? Yes, of course. It said, a sacrifice will bring you closer to that which you seek. Very well. Let's keep moving. Lead the way.
Please make it brief. We have much to do. How can I help? Will do. Will do. Will do. Will do. Will do. Will do. All right.
There's another riddle in here, along with a puzzle. Continue along the path. Don't tread where you've been. Interesting. Well, I'm pretty sure about two things. One, the riddle is most likely referring to these flat square stones. And two, I'm not going anywhere near them. Simply fascinating. Closer look at these runes. More of the dragon tongue. The runes have faded a bit, but I believe I can translate the inscription. This writing refers to a guardian who inspired both men and dragons. I wonder if the guardian was himself a man or a dragon. Looks like a secret passage. You lead the way. was quite a find.